This one's really loud, so hopefully it's not too overblown. Whoa, look at that! That's new. New and unusual clipping of the ball. The ball is actually inside the pyramid, but not actually going down the hole. Don't ask me to replicate that one.
These signs say, hit the flashing ramp for a kickback. But what the hell is a kickback?
Get it up that little...
Oh,
I'm definitely so thankful for the tips about TAA settings. And we're not talking about transatlantic airlines either here. We're talking about the graphics settings. To get rid of the fireflies, as I think it was Matt Beeching referred to it on the forum. That's made a huge difference to my enjoyment of this table. Get rid of all the little sparklies. Be good when they get FXAA anti-aliasing working right, but for now, TAA is a go, that's for sure. Ooh, you've learned how to blow up WCS, eh? Nice, World Cup Soccer. Oh, okay, and regarding the pies, it's famous because of the pastry. Okay, I bet you it's just got more butter than flour in it, right? That's the only way to make good pastry, isn't it? It's either butter or some sort of delicious animal fat.
Let's see what we have here. We're running out of water. Let's go back and try again. Okay. Now let's see what's inside that pyramid.
Get out of my pyramid, worms!
Still a little bit overblown, and I'm a bit quiet. What I can try and do is I've actually raised the PC volume just with my volume controls.
So this is a kickback. Nice.
And that might be the cause. Just guessing. So I can always tweak that and see. Just drop the volume and see if that helps a bit. But it's probably just the Zen Originals and all their wacky sound levels, right? Well, it was timely.
I see you have some hidden skills. We're in. Now let's go deep.
So at least you build Croc Magnus when you rattle around in the pop bumpers there, which is something at least. No actual points scored, but you do build a jackpot, which is kind of neat, I guess. You know.
Leave the dead alone.
Now we can cross the valley.
Okay, let's do that.
I found some fancy items here.
Take it. Try and get across the Nile there because it is a time limited
shot. We need to reach
the
next oasis before we run out of water.
Ooh.
Oh no.
Lost my bridge. That one. The pyramid, so I should try and get it up there and build up my just knock old mate's block off there. Get a bit of a,
don't you dare
here we go.
Play with us, mortal.
Get the munchings.
They are stealing the souls. Do something.
Want the multi ball.
We found it! The treasure chamber! Now collect whatever you can! Oh, there's a secret maze here. I wonder what could be hidden in it. Yes, I think we came this way. I think we got lost. Can you light up the way out? We need to reach the next oasis before we run out of water. We need some light. Use the torches then. It must be close now. Keep going. Just a bit further.
Anubis, summon your soldiers and stop the intruders.
Get the extra ball! We made it! We actually made it! Woohoo! Extra ball! So this is a kickback. Nice. Backing off. You're a natural exterminator.
Do not dare steal from me, insects. You have woken up Horus.
Don't let the bugs reach us. Nice work. That will cover us for a while.
Oh, that's interesting. be able to get that one. It's twice as got fouled up in the pyramid while we've been playing this table. I mean, at least it returned it, but it's interesting. Dead bug.
Summon more powerful creatures.
Whoa, okay, that really jumped.
You do not stand a chance against
me. Yeah, I think this could be an alright school, Wilders. Looking alright so far, eh?
I see you have some hidden skills.
Going on here. I still need to get canonic chest multiple, don't I? See if I can get that in there. No luck getting it in there at the moment. I need to change my strategy on that one. See if I can backhand it from the right flipper. That might be the shot there. That Tomb Runner, my favourite.
Oasis before we run out of water.
Attention, I missed the crocs. Whoa. Cannot get it in that. Try that again. There we go. Got it in there that time. Ooh, got a statue. That should be alright.
Canopic chest?
There we go.
Let's go back and try again. Something's happening. The mummy is rising from its sarcophagus. Now we can cross the valley. Shoot the mummy. Keep weakening. Keep shooting.
mess that one up.
Worst is yet to come. Okay. Now let's see what's inside that pyramid.
Ooh, nice. Just got to get them. Yeah, I see that there. Is it just me or has the have the guards changed pattern in the second round? Because if that's the case, I really like it.
You're not worthy to step into that tomb. Get out! Now!
I think we got lost. Can you light up the way out?
Wow! Look how much treasure they have buried here!
All treasures.
It's pitch black in here. We need some light. Use the torches there. Yes, I think we came this way.
Alright.
Get out of my pyramid, worm! I think that should be alright. Oh, that's good. 133 is a pretty typical score on this table. Let's see how it went. Oh wow, even with a score like that, I'm still 61st. So, yeah, I reckon there's some big scores on this. Ooh, geez, 1.6 billion. That would have taken a while.